to Paul Bristow.
Thank you, Madam Deputy Speaker. I hugely welcome the statement from the Minister today, particularly the news about the autism strategy. But as we look forward beyond the pandemic, the real concern from charities and patient groups that many patients have been missed being diagnosed with some very serious conditions due to lockdown and COVID restrictions. GPs have a crucial role in dealing with this issue. Will the Minister set out steps her department is taking to provide an extra 50 million GP appointments a year?
Thank you, Madam Deputy Speaker. And my honourable friend makes a really important point that we have seen people not come forwards for treatment during the pandemic. And actually, you know, it's really worth reiterating that if anyone is worried about their health, it is really important to seek that help and get a diagnosis or seek treatment. We are working to increase the number of appointments available in primary care. One thing that we've also seen is that GPs during the pandemic have increased clearly the remote working and virtual appointments. We know that many people need to be able to see a GP in person, but there are also opportunities to combine GPs being able to offer services in person and virtual in a way that is good, hopefully, for both the GPs and for patients.